Welcome aboard Helios, ladies and gentlemen. Our mission today is to retrieve the Gorgeous Beacon, and this is my attempt at doing a Patrick Warburton voice, and it's not going very well, so let me just cease with this charade and just get back into the game, shall we?
Tell us when it's safe to move.
Yvette's scanning the body, so we gotta hurry. I'm taking over the cameras now.
Maybe don't ever take off your voice synthesizer while you're on board Helios. Just a...
child's play.
An idea worth considering. Did that say ReeseWins.exe? Oh my god. Sure.
And we're linked. Now for the password. Alright, you wanna dance? Let's dance.
Oh.
Hey, not bad, killer. Good luck keeping up the pace, though. Bet that little cyber arm of yours is getting pretty tired.
You can't win this, right? Handsome Jack's gonna have to do it for me.
Pal's play, right, pal?
Handsome Jack jumps here.
Now we're programmed. So let's send an icebreaker into that frozen sea of code, shall we?
From Reese Wins to Jack Hacks.
Jack Hacks, coming at you, baby. And we freaking rule. And that is not the royal we this time.
Surprisingly satisfying to blast those blocks away like Brick Breaker.
Huh. Security cameras have been breached.
Now, go forth and lay waste, my son.
Just one sec. Let me find you.
It's fine. I say... You know, whenever I say the word, the whole jump scare thing, it's almost always followed up by something involving security cameras, and I have to refrain from making the obvious reference. Oh, wait, was that it? No, that wasn't what I was going for. Let's try this one. Nope. Oh, wait, I can't back out of this one. Does that mean someone's going to be here? Aha!
Fiona, I'm in.
Nice work.
If I do say so myself.
Tell us where to go, Reese.
The door's up ahead.
Come on, this way.
Okay, we're at the hub of heroism.
Great. The elevator to Jack's office is across the atrium. That's where the tours meet.
Got it. Looks like it's time to put on our tour guide hat. We only need their badge, and then we're out of here.
Can't believe there's actually a VIP Handsome Jack tour group.
Pretending to be a tour guide for a place we've never been and know nothing about. This'll end well.
Just sound interesting. Make up some bullshit about the plants or whatever. They're tourists. They're here because they hired a tour guide because they don't know anything. That's the entire point. So, you should be able to pass off as a... tour guide rather easily. Because if they knew enough to challenge you, then they wouldn't be on the tour.
Spot our tour guide yet?
Not yet.
Well, that's not always true. I guess sometimes people can join tours even if they do know what's going on, just because they like hearing someone who's as passionate about it as they are, but more often than not, it's not the case.
We're on it. Alright. There's the tour guide.
Standard distract and grab.
Yeah. When I'm in position behind the tour guide, that's your cue to get her talking. First opening I find, I'll lift her badge.
Oh! What about me?
Oh, you've got the most important job of all, Gordis. Once I have the badge, you gotta get the tour guide out of the room.
Roger that, General Captain Lieutenant Ma'am! Private Gordis is on the job!
I believe they call that stuff in the cafeteria food.
That's why I stick to coffee. Hides the whiskey on my breath.
A woman after my own heart. I've been thinking. If Hyperion served real food, not that Brie hyperhydrated crap.
What?
Come on.
No. Would you care for another glass of
water? Oh my god, Gordis.
Uranium
milk,
perhaps?
Ooh. Oh, my outfit's ruined.
That. Okay,
oh, no,
if you say
so.
Well,
nothing gets coffee and whiskey out. You. Do you have any idea who this is?
Nice.
Come on, I'll help you find a change of clothes.
You know, have you ever considered a management position? I mean, the way you demean that little robot, you'd be perfect.
Where do I put in my application?
I'm not sure I buy that little elastic band snap trick thing.
Hello, Reese. You have the privilege of speaking to Helios's newest tour guide.
Well done. Your criminal instinct shines again.
I'm heading up to Jack's office with Gordas.
Hi, Reese!
Oh, damn it.
What's happening?
They know they've been hacked. I got this, but you need to hurry and keep a low profile.
Okay. Keep your eyes on the prize.
Attention. Helios is on heightened alert. Please report any suspicious activity immediately.
Fiona?
I don't like their faces. They aren't moving.
All right, now it's time to Who's enter this? Bullshit mode.
She barely looks Hyperion.
Nice masks.
Oh, you think we'd settle for Promethean knockoffs? This is the Handsome Jack VIP experience, baby.
Which is concerning, because that means that there is a chance that they might just know all.
So are you going to give us the tour or not?
That is one thing I failed to consider. VIP tour group might actually understand enough about Handsome Jack to know when to call you on your bullshit.
All right. VIPs. Well, get ready for a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
That's right, Fiona. Put on the charm. Yes.
Here we go. The first stop of the Handsome Jack VIP experience.
A memorial dedicated to all his many, many battles.
Oh, I cannot wait to hear about this.
Ooh.
That is him, right? I think. Hopefully. Right?
Handsome
I don't know my Borderlands lore. That is him, right? Yes? Okay, good. They bought that one.
Oh, man, what did
the giant eyeball people?
Cool!
The entire army of Grimtilius.
No, stop. No. Don't be. No. The less specifics, the better. What are you doing? What are you doing, Fiona?
What a mess.
Stop it with the specifics.
You are totally blowing
Keep
my
it vague.
Mind now.
The less opportunities for them to call you on your bullshit, the better. Have you never conned a tour group before?
Quite a sight to behold, isn't it?
I actually can't say that I have.
My friend.
The only tours I've given are when I had to give, whenever someone shadowed me in high school and I had to tour them around the school, and also whenever any friends or family go to Disney World, I know those parks at the back of my hand, so I always get very passionately invested in showing them around the parks, answering any questions they have, and trying to make sure they have the best vacation they can, because I want them to have the same lifelong memories that I've associated with those parks. But if you're gonna scam a tour group, you gotta be less shit than this. You're giving them too many opportunities to be like, hey, wait a minute, I know my Handsome Jack lore, and that ain't right. Oh my god, one of the options is Jack's favorite snack.
Freaking way.
Epic Mount.
Epic Mount.
He rode the rainbow pony.
To every single battle. And,
I wonder if Jack even rode that horse into space battles.
It craps guns.
Sounds dangerous.
Oh my god, I so want to say that.
So, yeah.
They're all equally outrageous.
This horse is granted 3 wishes. All 3 of Jack's wishes, naturally, were for more guns.
Oh, ingenious.
If you'll follow me, we're on to our 3rd and final.
All right, it looks like my first suspicions were correct, and that these guys don't know their shit at all.
Yeah, what is
so they're
this?
Looking to me for all the information.
Ooh.
That's where he shits.
Kinda just looks like a chair.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is Jack's chair of champions. He made every great decision from this chair. He ate brunch, lunch, and dinner here.
He even strapped it to the back of his diamond pony to prance into battle.
Can I sit in the chair?
That chair is not for sitting.
Sorry about that. Had to leave my chair for a throne, if you catch my drift.
Oh no. Oh no, I've blundered. I've blundered. I've made a mistake. I went too far into it. Shit. That was a test. Aha!
Why would you tell us that it is?
That was a test, people. And you failed.
Wait, what?
Aha! Ha 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 ha!
How does that work?
Turnabout VIP.
Alright, enough chit-chat. Come on through so you can see Jack's
arm. You've been exposed for the fake fans that you are. How does it feel, hmm? Hmm? Not as big of a fan of Handsome Jack as you thought. Oh. Uh-oh. This ain't gonna be good. Walk through the checkpoint. Sure, why not?
I'm gonna need you to step aside and raise your arms.
Oh, I knew there was something off about her.
Oh, shut up. You didn't even know the damn Chair of Champions thing. Oh my god. This is the thanks I get.
You're welcome for the awesome tour.
Awesome? Do, 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 do.
Yeah, it seemed like you just made up half of it.
Oh, did it now.
Poser.
Okay, if posing as Handsome Jack is a crime, then find me guilty.
Gladly.
What's this?
That's where I keep my metal dildo.
It was a gift.
What's in it?
Look for yourself.
No metal objects. Next time, it's mine.
Understood. Woo, woo! We're almost there.
Question me again and I ban you from the club.
Even you can't ruin this for me.
Got some guts challenging the tour guide like
that.
Can you
ID the beacon? It's gotta be in there somewhere.
Let me look. Can't see it from here. Maybe I can just...
Stop.
Why?
Oh boy.
Wait, really?
I can't
come on.
Here.
They only go Gordis lives because of fucking
here
fly.
Is all your right. Hero's office.
Is it safe to go inside?
Yeah, sure. Walk on in. Why not?
I want the full Handsome Jack
sure.
Experience.
Sure. Go ahead. Be my guest.
Sure. Go
put our service to the test.
Jack, here I come.
Oh, they are gonna jump in it. Oh my god. Yeah, they just died.
For taking the Handsome Jack VIP experience.
Oh,
we hope
man.
You enjoyed your tour.
You're
goodbye.
On your own, lady. I ain't cleaning that shit up again.
Again? What do you mean again?
Duty looking door.
Oops.
This
well,
better work.
That wasn't. I mean, that is what I expected to happen, but I thought like it would just, I don't know, shock them or like neutralize. I didn't think it would. Instantly vaporize them. Even though it happened to the fly, I was hoping, I didn't actually think it would be that sudden for all the people, but nope, it sure was. Alright.
Sorry, hold on. Yeah?
I can't get into Jack's office.
I may or may not have accidentally locked the doors.
One job.
Come on!
Mistakes were made, alright? I let some tour group morons go through before the door laser thingy was deactivated.
I can't seem to get in. I mean, the lockdown security system must be on a local grid or something.
No, so I can understand.
It means that we need another way in. Okay, we just need to think about this for a second, and maybe if we, hold tight, okay? I gotta call you back. That's here.
Crap.
He said to hold tight!
You are too adorable for this game.
Well, what's he doing in there?
Damn it!
Get out of my way.
Newsflash, asshole. This is my office now.
Did you not get the message last time about the thing about chopping you into little pieces?
My computer? What are you doing? You're trying to pull something.
I'm reclaiming my office.
I know it.
You, really want to talk to me like that?
You can't just come back after what you did and expect things to be the same.
Sure I can.
We had a deal, asshole. I tracked Reese and Vaughn all across Pandora for you. I refused them supplies when they needed them. And all you had to do was bring me whatever the hell was living inside Reese's head. I knew I shouldn't have trusted you. Of course you'd betray me. You're only out for yourself.
I just got back, and this is the crap I gotta deal with.
You owe me an explanation. Or, failing that, the ticket to the top floor you promised me. But you still haven't answered me. Why bring a body that wasn't Reese? I can't believe you thought I wouldn't find out. Well, you seriously underestimated me.
You're right. Reese isn't dead.
What? I have no idea what's going on here, but I don't like it. I'm calling security.
Oh, I don't think you want to do that.
Hey, how you doing?
God damn it, Jack.
Get her off that phone if I was you, unless you want to be a bullet sponge.
I need your...
Yeah, cool. Time to decide what's mightier, the pen or the punch.
All security officers are busy. Please...
Don't be attack mode! Don't be attack mode! Don't be to the rescue again! Hey, little buddy.
You're impressed, I know.
By your itty-bitty friend here? Yeah.
My itty-bitty friend packs a powerful punch.
Robotic vacuum thing
get a dance of it.
You better get ready to dance, Yvette. Cause this little robot's gonna cut a rug all over your face. Commence dance fight.
I'm so glad I chose to trust Jack instead. Holy shit, this is amazing. Oh my god. Got this robot.
It's like you just got dumpied. Too bad there's no assistant vice janitor to clean this up.
Fiona, you there?
Reese, what took you so long? Do you forget that we have a mission to accomplish?
Yvette sold us out to Vasquez. I thought she was our friend.
Well, friends are rare when money's on the table. I'm sorry, Reese. So yeah, Jack's office is on total lockdown, and I can't get the beacon. Little help?
I'm working on it.
Well, work faster.
No beacon means no law, means everybody's gonna die. At least we're all doomed together. Yay!
Come on, Reese. It'll come to you.
You know, if I were you with that stun baton, I would have drained the friggin' battery on Yvette. Well, that's not quite true. If I were you, I would have bought Yvette a one-way ticket to Strangulation Town with a brief stop at making her eyes bug out real weird station.
Yvette's got nothing to do with this, all right? Just leave her alone.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, no. The stress is getting to him. Reese, nobody's talking about Yvette. We need to come up with a plan.
Will do.
As I was saying... I'm here to help. Just surprised a handsome Jack fan like you doesn't know I have a trap door in my office.
You know, that would have been useful information.
As long as blood doesn't make you squeamish and, maybe some brains and whatnot.
Not to burst your bubble or anything, but isn't a trap door just a little cliche?
So is saying burst your bubble. What's your point?
That I'm surprised a man of your distinct tastes would have one?
It's a time-honored tradition used by generations of Iberian CEOs. You know, I feel like you're mocking my culture.
It's just a trap door. Jeez.
It's not just a trap door. It's the centerpiece of your new plan.
Which has gone unmentioned up until this point.
You're gonna need to go in the outhole while someone yanks the lever. It's not as sexy as it sounds. A lot of people died down there.
No, what did I agree to?
A brilliant plan. With my office on lockdown, climbing up the trap door is the only way in. And you get to do it all from the safety of a prison cell. I mean, I've heard of some killer plans in my time, but this one takes the cupcake.
No way. Forget it. This plan is insane.
Coming up here in a rocket caravan with cheap muscle and a couple of con artists. That was freaking insane. I'm just trying to make sure we both survive this festering mess of yours.
Okay then, guess that counts as a plan.
Sure is one hell of a mess you've gotten yourself into ever since you decided to con Vasquez out of the $10 million.
Joins you on the prison level and we're golden. You can access the jack hole there.
The jack hole, God.
Tell me you've got a plan.
Oh, yeah, it's a... it's a real doozy.
Let's hear it.
Hey, Fee, you have got to see the head tour guide's office. The view is unbelievable.
Not now. We gotta change the plan.
What's up?
You need to get down to the prison level now.
Got it. On my way.
All right, I'll see you there.
Wait, how? I don't have clearance for that.
Oh, right. Just get arrested.
Arrested? Yeah, that's the exact opposite of what we've been trying to do.
Just do it and do it quick. I gotta go.
All right. We do this Pandoran style.
Hey! Hey!
Oh, do I get to choose what to desecrate? I get to choose which valuable... Alright, what do we do? This.
You're ripping up this awful painting.
Don't touch the pony.
Prison life!
What the hell?
That's official Hyperion property you just defaced!
Is that... Wait, no, let me look at, just give me one sec. No, that is mine. Hey, I'll split it with you.
Maybe it wasn't what you thought it was.
I know a treasure map when I see one.
Oh, well, then you're probably right. Bummer.
I told you, just get arrested and meet me at...
Reese, you there?
Vaughn? Vaughn?
Hey, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm with Cassius. He saved me back there, and we're just... I don't know where, but we're eating...
Are you talking to you from Pandora? Really?
With the...
Vaughn?
With the thing!
Vaughn?
Vasquez!
Oh, here it is. Here's the big scene.
Talk or walk, ladies. I don't have time for both.
You made me and my accounting boys look like idiots with that $10 million you stole. It's gonna take years to do all the paperwork.
Better.
Up to it.
Sorry, just ate a burrito. Never mess with accountants, Vasquez. Can always count on us outnumbering you. Smoke 'em!
This is so hilariously stupid, and I love it. It's literally just the Woody vs. Etch-a-Sketch duel from the first Toy Story. Oh! Got me again! Etch, you've been working on that draw. Fastest knobs in the West. It's just so good. It's just that blown up to cosmically absurd proportions. An entire room getting in on a giant finger gun battle. Quick time events all around.
Get him now.
Get him!
Bring it on!
I don't know how you even come up with this idea, but it's amazing.
Want some of this?
Batter up, bitches!
Oh, and back to the thing I was saying about performances earlier. This is Troy Baker trying to be himself, trying to portray Vasquez, but also doing it under the guise of knowing that his voice isn't. See, he's trying to split the line between Reese's voice and Patrick Warburton's performance as Vasquez, because the thing's malfunctioning, so he's like, voice cracking like this, and undulating between his own voice and Vasquez's. It's so stupid! Badass accountant, definitely a version.
He's out of bullets! I've been counting!
Get down!
Sure. Just ninja star out of my ankle. Why not?
This is it!
We've got him surrounded!
Unleash the imaginary guns upon them! The everyone plays along with it. Okay, now except that guy. He's not playing along. But everyone else plays along with the imaginary pistols. And the janitor's just so chill. And then everyone gets up and goes right back to work like nothing even happened. I don't even... Oh, man. I love this game. Okay. Well, we're gearing up towards the end of the episode here. I don't think there's any big climactic final battle like there was at the end of episodes 1 and 3. But there are still some big events that happen at the end, and I want to save that for its own video. So we'll leave things here and come back on Monday and begin our rapid descent towards the grand finale of Tales from the Borderlands. So, that'll be for now. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for next time. I hope to catch you all on Monday for some more Tales from the Borderlands. Goodbye!